Hello.
Hello.
So I'm going to ask you some questions from each unit of the Mighty Moons book. So first, what's your name?
My name is Hermione.
How old are you?
I'm 11 years old.
What are you wearing?
I'm wearing a blue t-shirt and a black sock.
What's your favourite drink?
My favourite drink is lemon.
What do you like to eat?
I like to eat chicken.
What's your favourite place to go on holiday?
My favourite holiday place is Whitney.
Okay. How are you?
I'm fine.
Have you got a headache?
No, I haven't.
Does your leg hurt?
No, it doesn't.
Good. Which sport are you good at?
I'm good at swimming and playing badminton.
Great. What do you eat for breakfast?
I eat rice.
Rice, yeah. Okay. How often do you go to the cinema? When do you go to the cinema?
I go to the cinema this Sunday.
Okay. What time on Sunday?
7 o'clock.
Okay, so you go to the cinema on 7 o'clock on Sunday. Did it rain yesterday?
No.
How hot is it today?
It's very hot.
What's the weather like today?
It's sunny.
Do you like going to the zoo?
No, I don't.
What's your favourite zoo animal?
My favourite zoo animal is cat and dolphin.
Okay, is that a zoo animal? Why do you like this animal?
Because it's beautiful.
Have you got any pets?
No, I haven't.
Would you like a pet panda?
Yeah, I would.
Okay, now I'll say the word and you point to the picture.
Yes.
Library. Library. Bank. Bank. Cafe. Cinema. Supermarket. Great. The elephant is bigger than the mouse. So, what else?
The gorilla is taller than the pig.
Good. What else? Faster or slower? Is the turtle faster than the rabbit? Yes. No. Yes, So name the past tense. Eat.
Eight.
Good. Is that regular or irregular?
Irregular.
Look.
Looked.
Good. Is that regular or irregular?
Regular.
Good. Go.
Goes.
It's okay. Went.
Wait.
Yeah, is that that regular or irregular?
Irregular.
Good. Run. Is that regular or irregular?
Irregular.
Okay, as well. So Alex is taking a photo. Can you point to Alex? Jack is looking at a picture of a train. Good. Paul is drawing a camera. Daisy is on the computer. Kim is playing guitar. Tony is reading a book.